Today we have a food bank. Food banks have definitely helped me and my family through this time, but the coronavirus is definitely difficult because my mom stopped driving, my dad is elderly, and then also they're living on Social Security, so you know, having to keep the house note and having to, you know, pay for food and all the expenses, that saves us a lot more money. Benefits of getting healthier choices, because I know sometimes the food banks, they give you lots of fruits, lots of vegetables, canned goods. My mom loves canned goods. And the best thing, like the fruit, because that could be like expensive. I would like to say thank you for volunteering and donating your time and helping others. It has been a great benefit to me and my family, and I definitely appreciate it that you guys are out here taking the risk to even be out here donating during this difficult time.